Mr. is guilty as hell. He hangs with me and they kill a guy to jail. The whole damn system is guilty as hell. He hangs with me and they kill a guy to jail. The whole damn system is guilty as hell.
We going through that shit.
And they kill a cop to jail. The whole damn system is guilty as hell.
Grand and 44th is a highway, y'all. I don't think you can surround them. I loaded it, but I think my viewers need to load it on their stream. I mean, on their web browsers. I think the police are retreating. They're getting in their cars. Did y'all come out the house while we marched?
Yeah.
I love y'all for that. Thank you. We always tell people to come out the houses. We on Grand and Arsenal right now, y'all. Grand and Arsenal. That's water for people, is what's happening. I need some of that. Hey, pass them out here, y'all. Oh, please, somebody pass me some water. Ooh. Thank you so much.
There's water.
Ice water. Y'all better get some of that.
Molly in the water. You gotta go. Get your bottle up the street.
You smart. Can you throw that away, please? The garbage can's right there. Sorry. Thank you. I apologize. Can I use you again? Will you open this for me? I actually already had water. That was just easily accessible. Thank you. Y'all, my son? That came from a water bottle. Thank you.
Thank you.
Come here, Mr. Please.
E-I-K-O.
Uh-huh.
What's up?
Hey, how you doing? Huh? Oh, I ain't got another How long have I been streaming? I don't know, a few hours, but I just shut down and restarted. And I got like 700 people watching, so. Huh? What about the flag?
Why not?
Oh.
We dragging this motherfucker through the mud like they dragged us.
He said, we dragging this motherfucker through the mud like they dragged us. They didn't even exactly drag us. They just shot you and let you
rage
fucking let
back
air
against
die.
The machine. Rage back.
Rage against the machine. Oh. What office is this? What is this?
It used to be a sushi bar, but it's closed down.
our face and do not hit us, which we are exercising our First Amendment rights.
Whose street? 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 Whose street?
We are all on the sidewalk. The whole crowd is watching. They sprayed the pepper spray. They sprayed the pepper spray. I'm putting my gas mask on to protect my lungs, y'all. Hold on.
Who got pepper spray?
You don't stand it for a while. I'm not gonna move.
Yeah.
Smell
it. It's not pepper spray.
Yeah, they pepper spray.
Whoever got pepper spray,
they pepper spray.
And tell them.
I just got pepper spray right now. I'm a live streamer. I'm out here peacefully trying to report what's going on. I just got pepper spray.
Check your phone. What about my baby?
Independent media that I have. I have a non-biased view on the protest. I do support Mike Brown. Hey, and I feel that they didn't have to put me for no reason. All I'm doing is filming the police. And I'm live streaming right now. And they call all these police out here. They got militarized vehicles over here on the right side. The crowd is trying to mobilize the way. And they're coming from the crowd here.
Excuse me.
Let it go, bitch! I hope that shit
hurts. Get back on the sidewalk.
You out here with these motherfuckers, look at this motherfucker. You out here winking at your motherfucking people, ready to fucking gas people and shit. Yeah, shut up.
He pepper sprayed made himself is what happened. So they treating the officer, but they don't give a fuck about the people.
Pushing in my life with bags. And you can't push in my
so that I cannot film him. That's a direct violation of my constitutional right as a member of the press and as a citizen. You see, the black officer was the most aggressive, saying that he would mace me for not backing up, but I am pressed. I kept saying, I'm pressed, I'm documenting, and there are people behind me. I'm moving fast as I can. It was the black officer who was the most aggressive with me, which is the most egregious shit I've ever seen before in my fucking life.
I got that many viewers right now.
This is live on the internet. This is on Ustream. I'm also being mirrored in...
I can't.
Bunch of scary motherfuckers, huh?
What the fuck is this laser? I don't think that's a good place to stand. Hey, I don't know if that's a good place to stand. What the fuck?
Oh, that's my bike.
Oh,
sorry.
Okay. I was like, what is that?
The thing is that you don't know a whole lot.
But so it's public safety. I'm not ignorant, and I'm not going to have an argument
okay,
with you.
You already know that we called somebody.
Right.
Good on you. Have a good night.
I'm not even. I'm just
speaking to you. Have a good night.
Why are you so upset? I'm just talking to you about somebody's public safety.
It's like I say the same thing over and over. You don't listen.
You're tired of talking to me, but you're supposed to be helping me. I'm just here.
I helped you. I told you. I can lead a horse to water, but I can't make a drink.
I'm not trying to drink. I'm trying to see what's going on with the person over here.
Have a good night.
You sound ridiculous.
Have a great night.
I'm having a good day.
Good for you.
I am. Hey, what's your name?
Have a good night.
What's your name?
Police.
Police.
Good night.
I see that. Officer Hall.
There you go.
Hill. All
right.
I got my phone and my press badge and a Hello Kitty backpack. I don't think I'm very threatening.
I told her.
Hmm. No, you guys, I had my gas mask on because they sprayed earlier. But I'm just standing here filming. I have my press badge and my phone in my hand, easily viewable. The commentary is minimalized because there was some sort of chemical agent in the air, which was making it difficult to breathe. So I did put the mask on. But it seems like the officers have put away. Oh, well, never mind. I'll just keep this handy. I don't know. The popping sound might have been sticks banging on street signs. That's something I've seen a lot of tonight. Yes, he did get pepper sprayed earlier, but he's okay. He's standing right here beside me. We're both streaming. Rise, are you marrying me? Global Rev Live. Are you marrying the stream? Thank you. Thank you, everyone.
What time is it? Oh, okay, okay, okay. It's only 9 o'clock at night?
Just now, 10:24 at night. Now, although I believe there were reports of a window being broken and there were definitely flags burned, there were no injuries, there was no violence. I don't understand this show of excessive force, but I guess we'll see what the method to this madness is in a moment. I don't know about safe, but we alive and I can still breathe right now, so that's the thing. Guys, if the shot gets a little shaky, I'm putting my jacket back on. It gets a little chilly to me right now. Courtney, you know I tried to explain to people what you told me, but this is where we're at. Thank you, Northern.
Hey, Fish.
We can't get nowhere. Let's go south. Let's go south. Let's get out.
Hey, Fish.
Hey, cool, man. I'm trying to see how to get our people out. That's why I want them to fall back.
Where he just gone? Where is he gone? SJ!
And technically,
where did he just go? What do you need?
There's a bunch of people back there. They got in the lot. They got sprayed.
I don't have a medic kit. I thought I might have some medic help.
Well, right through the middle, you see where the parking lot.
Nice outfit, though.
We're on Grand and Arsenal. This is Grand and Arsenal. Just put my gas mask.
Hey, all you motherfuckers. Don't wink at me, bitch. That's all y'all do.
He was just here and now he's gone. And I
don't worry, they'll have to answer it to you in their afterlife. Judgment Day will come. That's when you'll answer to it. You can kill us, but you can't kill our soul. You can kill us, but you can't kill my spirit. This is just the fleshly body. It must go.
I really think y'all should move, but I mean, I'm just, that's just what I think, you know.
What are you doing?
Huh?
Are you still standing right here?
No, I'm just can turn into a mass arrest, that's all. Not that I think anybody cares, like I'm just here, I'm here with y'all, so whatever.
Same with you,
like,
you know?
Right.
But I'm gonna kill Judge!
This is the people united.
Yeah, I mean.
Y'all get black kids and y'all fuck y'all!
Tonight, Chief, can you reverse my free case?
Tonight, they watching.
Tonight.
They watching.
They are watching you tonight.
Yeah, we organized a plan of this one.
No peace.
We organized a plan of this one.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
No peace.
No justice.
Police.
No peace.
No peace.
No,
no peace.
No peace.
No peace.
No peace.
For the past few
days. No peace.
No peace.
No peace.
No peace. No
peace. I got a picture of him, but I'm not shedding my screen.
Okay.
Okay. You seen HJ? Excuse me.
Over the right with them. We went across the line.
You see the real Josh treating Tefpo with milk for the exposure to the gas? The real Josh 95 running around with milk, helping people who've been sprayed by the pepper spray. It's probably a pepper spray tear gas combination. That's HJ.
I didn't know.
That, okay, I didn't know. So I'm like, I'm looking for him. I'm asking everybody. He was just right here. Did you see him?
I know.
you got me ready to go to the NLG. Like, hey, I think we got one more. But damn, it would have like been a thing, right?
That's why I would play the best out there.
Oh, okay. Probably. Check your phone again. Oh, did you? What'd he say?
No, Justin!
He gonna just stay with the baby?
No, Justin!
That makes me feel better because he's coming out here. He's gonna come get us if he got a jail. Yeah, he should stay.
No, please!
Like
no,
all
please.
Weekend to see the activist chick.
No, please.
That's what he was like. I'm trying to see
this.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's trying to do this.
No, I gotta film this up here. Come on.
No, please. No, please.
The crowd is not separated so much as like just back and forth between Hartford and Arsenal. So it's just this one block.
Did you get the back lot? There was some people in the back lot who were amazed. Let's go back there, yeah.
Hey, you guys, you know what? Show Josh a lot of love on his Twitter tonight. He running around treating everybody that was sprayed. There's definitely still a lot of love in the crowd. People are not wanting to disperse, not being intimidated. See birds over here, you too? Basil, you got another thing for me?
Of course.
I might need you to light me up, too. Oh, no, I got a light. What I see is shit over here. It's right here. It's a stressful situation. Motherfuckers need to smoke shit. Y'all gotta be safe. Who gonna protect me?
I got you, sister. You know who I am.
I know exactly what's going on.
Hands up! Hands up! Hands up!
Sarah, I'm having a meeting with them to help them set that up, but it's not one yet.
Don't shoot!
This is too strong for me.
Don't shoot!
The police are actively, are they falling back or moving forward? I can't tell. Are they moving back? The police are moving back. But really, y'all need to know this is less than a third of the amount of police that they called to support them.
Oh, yeah, we already saw.
Okay, okay. So the police are backing up. Okay. They're about to go after a white woman with a gas mask and a bottle of milk. That's all I know. That's what somebody's on my stream telling me. Yeah, they're about to go after a white woman with a gas mask and a bottle of milk. Okay, well, they're going after her is what they said on here.
What happened?
Heavy set white woman wearing a gas mask and some sort of spray bottles. The police are looking for her. Heavy set white woman with a gas mask. That's all people keep telling me. Some of these people I know and trust their information, so. That's what I got for you. I'm sorry. That's all I know. I tell y'all what I know.
Watch out in the back.
Like, hang out.
What?
Saying like.
I'm supposed to film things. This is what I'm supposed to do.
I know, but if they get them close to you, fuck me.
No, I move back. They tell me to step on the sidewalk. I step on the sidewalk, maybe. But I'm supposed to be able to film and document accurately as my First Amendment right as a member of the press. And so they are not supposed to make me back up to the point to where I cannot see, especially when me standing there is not interfering with their police duties. So.
Get to know rights.
Yeah.
Yes, that's absolutely.
You guys can always just go to my website and go to the donations page if you want to contribute. So they're saying, fuck it, we can just get maced. Okay. Hey. I gotta film this. They talking about we just gonna get maced. I don't. But I need you to stay close. No. I don't want that. They saying the police move back. Well, I'm wearing my gas mask because I came with the intent to document, and I'm gonna do that. Like, Occupy the mob, still safe, y'all. He right here. This is St. Louis City, South Side. I would like to. Yeah, they're gonna scramble the scanner. They know we're listening. I believe there are people in the parking lot that's this way behind this bookstore treating people with pepper spray. What they just said, if you don't have a helmet, get in the car. So they took all the officers off the line. They're taking the officers off the line that do not have either a shield or a helmet, which means things might be ready to get a little sticky tonight. I am not getting closer. Thank you very much.
They gotta fucking negotiate.
Fuck the police!
He said they said that we're trying to get an ambulance, that's why he's talking. Right on. You want to see what's to the right of me? Go to Melvin Street. We side by side, back to back streaming right now. That's pretty much the safest thing.
All right, they're getting the ambulance for the young man.
Melvin, come back and tell me what happened back there. My two cents. It says the scanners are telling cops to back up the street, saying that they probably are going to have a, and that's all I can see. Can you finish the sentence, please? I've not done anything illegal tonight. I'm simply documenting.
That don't mean shit. You're recording. They don't want you
to. I'm actually streaming live to the internet. Like, this is already being seen.
Here's the video of the burning flag.
Yep.
Can we use it?
It's live on the internet. It's public. It's available. But,
what's your stream URL?
Bellaeiko is my Twitter.
What's the URL for the stream?
It's ustream.tv/Ferguson to Oakland solidarity, but there are some dashes in there. You can go to my website. It's live on my website right now. It's BE Media.
ustream.tv/?
Just go to beemedia.weebly.com. It's on the front page, the live stream. Yeah, weebly.com. It's on the front page right now. The live stream should be up. If they click on the link at the top that says Oakland to Ferguson, it'll take them to the chat stream and they can participate in the chat stream while watching the video.
I'm sorry,
beemedia.weebly.com. And if they click on the title at the top of the website that says Oakland and Ferguson Solidarity, it'll take them to the Ustream channel and they can participate in the chat while watching live. Uh-huh. There's also Occupy the Mob. He's streaming live as well. So that was the front line of the protesters. There's a standoff. This is the line of the police. The intersection directly behind the police is Arsenal and Grand. The intersection behind the protesters is Hartford. So we are in between Arsenal and Hartford on Grand in South City, St. Louis, right? Is that how that goes? That's how I said it right? I believe I said it right. I've been schooled on that. You guys, if you texted me, I didn't get it. It might have also been a data reminder to let me know that I just signed up for a whole extra $15 worth right now. They're saying that there are a ton more police headed this way.
Were you here in the gap? I'm Lauren.
I just walked. Okay. I walked past the car after that already happened. I didn't see it. Yeah.
So it was a cop car.
Yeah. My stream is saying they got tactical vehicles and hella police on their way right now.
So fast.
Wolfcat, this is definitely not the time.
Can I back up a little bit?
Yeah. Hold on, y'all. I'm zipping up for it real fast.
String is hanging out.
Okay.
Good luck. Thank you.
Uh-huh. I don't know who's texting me, y'all, but I obviously am not about to shut my stream down and check it, so. There are members in the protester circle. What, Anthony? The messages are too long. I cannot read the entire thing. Even if I click on it, it won't open up.
Okay.
Listen, someone said my life here is coming down.
I never gonna love this shit.
Because that's fine, this is. As long as Niven can see me, then I have to mind. But everyone is off, right? Yeah, it's like, okay, I'll feed the rest of the stuff and then this, the beginning stuff is quite good. Yeah. At the end. Huh? Why?
Show me what democracy looks like.
It's a part of this that makes you happy, right? I said we were supposed to be here. We were supposed to. They're peaceful protesters, so they're refusing to move. They're like, the police can come down with excessive force, but we aren't doing anything to deserve it. And the whole world is watching. We're going to catch that, so.
How many viewers you got?
1,200. And then I'm being mirrored on AWNN, Global Rev Live, and Rise PDX.
Damn.
So I got... They don't know you out here yet. When you tweet out your stream, do it with hashtag Ferguson. People saying your stream link not working. Tweet it out.
Get your ass back there. God damn it.
We out here. Y'all disrespectful to black people. The cops keep judging me. Don't judge me. What about the free cases? You understand that? Ask the Pope.
Courtney, the crowd don't want to move. What I'm supposed to do? I don't control them. Like, I understand what you're telling me. I've relayed that message. Like, if I get arrested, then I don't know what I'm getting arrested for. They have not declared this an illegal assembly. I'm documenting peacefully. The street is completely blocked off between the police and the protesters.
Black lives matter! Black boys matter! Stop shooting to kill us!
be your son.
Said, stop shooting to kill us. Those could be your son. What you see out here is outraged mothers. As a mother of a black son myself, I totally feel and understand where she's coming from. Michael, you texting me, but you know I'm not shutting down my stream to check it, right? Is that you that was texting me a lot?
And everything on the way, the bus is coming out the way. They got SWAT teams, everything is 30 minutes away. The people just move a little bit, you know what I mean, by half the restructuring. You see what I'm saying? Just move, even if they want to come back down, that's fine. But if they keep moving, the police got to keep replaying. You see what I'm saying? But what's standing here right now, they're ducks in the barrel, they're about to fish in the barrel, whatever the fuck they're taking. They're about to get fucked up. They need to move. Like, not run, but like, come back. You know what I mean? Just keep moving.
Okay, what? I don't quit streaming to run, I just run. If I gotta run, I'm gonna get arrested. I'm not good at that. I'm telling you now. Yes, I am a woman of color. Basically, this is aftermath from the shooting from last night. People are still very, very upset and filled with a lot of righteous indignation behind the multiple killings of unarmed black men. Von Derek Myers was just a little bit too much. It seemed to have been the straw on the camel's back that was already struggling. Short Stack is streaming. Are you on Argus? Or?
Yep, I'm on Argus.
Okay, Argus News now. You can see her stream.
It's behind the lens with Lee.
It's behind the lens with Lee.
And this is Bella.
It's bellaeiko.
There you go.
On the front line. And they shooting our kids down. Now we ain't gonna take it, and we ain't afraid of no guns, we ain't afraid of no batons, and we ain't afraid of you!
It's an eye for eye. Y'all kill us, we kill y'all. Y'all punch us, we punch back. Y'all hit with sticks, we gonna hit with sticks and bricks.
Point look at that, I got another black man on the front line.
Straight.
Look, some more black men on the front line, they killing your kids!
How would you feel with all white people?
They killing your kids! Black men! Black men!
It's cool.
I know you catching in the unit.
And that black man
gonna
die with
you catching in the unit walking around these racist pigs.
The black man gonna die with
you. I know you catching it.
The black man gonna die with you.
And they stepping up.
Black man gonna die with him. White man gonna already die. Fucking white devil. They gonna die.
Listen, them a pig
and a pig.
They be
clean hands. And they
killing. Sorry, I'm your shot.
Even though you got black up there, that's white supremacy. And the same black man was walking by, watching them kill our kids. Black police officers! Black police officers killing our kids!
I ain't gonna lie, all the black and cigarette smoke is making me sick.
Black man, black woman! You ain't gonna get away with it! We ain't scared of you. Don't you know that? Don't you know we ain't scared? We'll die tonight. Some of y'all might die tonight. That's real. That's real.
Too fucking real.
So we are between Arsenal and Hartford on Grand Boulevard. This is South City, St. Louis. Loki, can you help me? Can you open this water for me so I can drink some water, please? Thank you. Oh, damn. Thank you.
Been the same since my niggas got it.
Thank you.
Like 3 seconds. Give me 3 seconds warning.
So you can get up?
So, yeah.
Don't run me over.
I won't run you over.
Your leg's longer than mine.
Well, you know what they say. If y'all camping in the woods, and if you're camping in the woods and a bear comes at you, you don't have to outrun the bear. You just gotta outrun the person next to you.
Oh, so you just gonna offer me up to the bear, is what you're saying? How was that for some Southern chivalry, y'all? How was that? Argus News, gonna leave bellaeiko to the bear. You ain't right, I know. No, that's the, what's the name of that group? African Defense? I can't remember. Is it? Okay. People are asking me on the stream, and I remember, I talked to him, and he called me a different name. If you, okay, all right.
Thank you.